Chef Tulio, and like all great artists, I can only create beauty when I'm suffering.
Okay.
To make my greatest dish yet, I must harvest the Serranian honey below us with this vacuum-suck. But doing so requires my full attention, so I'll need someone to defend me from those allergic to brilliance. If you wish to be a part of culinary history, start the extraction sequence with that hammer crank.
So, what's the dish?
There's been a lack of suffering lately, so I do not know yet. But it will come soon. I can feel it. Interlopers.
Ha! Here they come! On the left! Use the button on that side to activate my trap! Splendid! I could not abide by the stench of pesticides, so I thought, why not go back to my roots? Barbecue! The vacuum suck, but they take time to reset.
Can't have them overheating, can we?
And that's my preamble. As we like to say in the culinary world, the appetizer. Now, it's time for the main course! It begins! Here they come! Defend me while I dig deep for my inspiration. More honey!
Just think of those hungry miners, Rivet. They need this.
magnificent. Yes. The drink shall be a zerfified magma mead. But those miners deserve a dessert too. Which means we need to suffer one last time. Let the final extraction commence. Dessert shall be an upside-down snagglebeast honey mousse. Oh, yes. So much suffering. But now my imagination has woken from its slumber. This honey smorgasbord will be beautiful.
What suffering? You didn't do anything.
Thank you for your assistance. Perhaps this will inspire you to make your own art one day.